Yo, check this out.
I'll get China.
Yeah, I can even tell her.
What happened?
Jesus!
That's awesome, Dustin.
Oh my god, I fucking got that.
We just started our tour and Catfish is scaring people. That was so
freaking
cool.
Hiding in the woods. We're at a freaking panda zoo. And we haven't seen a panda yet, but
we're all pretty on edge with Catfish constantly scaring us. But it's pretty cool, regardless if we've seen pandas or not. This is definitely a different elements and stuff that we're used to in the city, that's for sure.
Apparently
we're seeing our first panda coming up right here.
Oh no way.
It looks like he's just
he
looks a little hungover actually.
So apparently, hey Kane, is Chengdu where the pandas are from?
Yep.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you find?
Actually, it's Sichuan province.
Okay.
But like Chengdu is the place that they have all the pandas in the zoo.
So the Chengdu is actually here where Feast is at. Is actually known for having pandas and stuff more than anywhere else in the world, and they have like these zoos. It's quite an amazing experience. If you come check out this other one on this other side. They're all just hanging out. We still don't know if, like, you go up and try to hug them or something, if they'll try and kill you, but we might be the stupid tourists that'll try that out. Oh my god.
Wow.
What's in here?
Yo!
What are you eating? Oh, a nice Chinese sandwich there?
It's a panda sandwich. It's panda meat right there. Oh no way!
What you got there?
How much?
What are you buying over
I'm
here?
I'm trying to buy a little panda suit for my neck. I had to hustle those ladies for a panda suit for my nephew.
Look at that thing.
He's gonna be pumped.
Dude, we got so much stuff and it's so cheap. Seriously.
$6.
Yeah, all these little stuffed animals and stuff. I was expecting like $10 a piece. They're all like $1. It was crazy. They're less than $1.
Yeah, the only bad thing is we're the last ones on the bus, which we were the first ones on our way over, but we started bargaining with the little Asian ladies, you know what I'm saying, trying to hustle us. We taught them a thing or two.
There's like two competing booths.
Oh yeah,
and they had different
prices. Next to each other. And this one was a lot nicer and had a lot better fade of color, so I went with this one and had
He had to go return the other one.
Yeah, I returned it. They had no return policy. I said
he had no receipt.
Yeah, yeah. So it was a little sketchy, but the fact that I did it within 30 seconds, it kind of helped.
There's the bus.
Everyone's going to be pissed at us for being late.
Everybody's like this.
Yeah, we made it, boys!
Oh, yeah.
Everybody's back on the bus.
All right.
3 p.m. We had to hustle those old ladies for the fucking merchandise.